I thought maybe after dinner we could open some gifts.
Uh-huh.
And watch Rudolph.
Mmm.
Jack should be here soon.
You mean the entomologist? Don't play dumb. I know what he helped you do.
What did we do?
Bugged Gibbs' house and pulled me out of summer camp before the session was over.
Summer camp?
Yeah. When does a guy ever get to hang with a guy friend like that? Beer, late night movies?
Braiding each other's hair? Dad, you're a grown man. Camp is over.
Because you short-sheeted the bed.
I wanted you at home for Christmas. I missed you.
I know. I missed you too. Truth be told, I sort of got my fill of Gibbs. He's a horrible conversationalist. And there are only so many fireplace steaks and canned beans you can eat before. Oh, good. There's the entomologist.
Be nice.
Of course. I really need to thank him. He was actually the person who saved me from Leroy Jethro Gibbs. What the hell are you doing here?
Termites.